Today's topic of discussion, fixed versus flexible budget. Difference between fixed budget and flexible budget by our Sridevi. Yes, madam.
Good morning, all. My name is Sridevi and I'm here to explain the topic on difference between fixed as well as flexible budget. First, before entering into the topic, what difference between fixed and flexible budget, let's understand what is budget. A budget is an instrument used by the management for achieving its future activities. A budget can be in the form of a quantitative, qualitative and a financial statement. It is generally prepared by the management to achieve its objectives. A budget is prepared based on the long-term strategy and it is prepared well in advance. First, let's take an example of how budget is useful for an individual life. For example, a person earns rupees 60,000 per annum, that is 5,000 per month. But is all common expenses together, it comes to 5,500. Remaining, there is a 500 difference in his income. But in this 500, he either have to earn more of income or he has to decrease his common expenses. This is how a budget is useful for an individual person. But for a company, how it will plan its budget, it first starts with a sales budget. First, it will start its sales budget and then it comes for production budget. And in the production budget, a production what and all requirements for a production, that is direct material, direct labor and overheads. It also frames budget for all these direct material, direct labor and overheads. For all these also, it frames a budget. Then there comes a capital expenditure budget, cash budget, and other selling and expenditure budget. These are all called, the company by preparing all these budgets are called master budget or a profit plan budget. All these prepared by an organization for optimum utilization of their required resources or of their resources. These plans are prepared by the management so that they can use their optimum utilization of their existing resources. Then, now we can come into how a budget can be prepared. Fixed or flexible budget, this way in which a budget can be prepared. First, before entering into the different, let us visualize an example of how a fixed as well as flexible budget will work. A company, example, a company is generating a revenue of rupees 1,000. A sales commission at rupees at 5% is given to a sales agent if there is a sales of rupees 1,000. What if happened if the sales increases to rupees 2,000 next month or next, it has happened to rupees 2,000. Will the sales agent get the same commission of rupees 5,000 into 5%, that is 50 rupees, or 2,000 into 5%? He will actually get a sales commission at 2,000 into 5%. That is 100 rupees he will be getting. This is what a difference between a fixed as well as flexible budget. A fixed budget is prepared based on a estimated quantity. For this 1,000 rupees revenue, he will be getting a sales commission at rupees 5%. But for every increase above than 1,000 rupees, he will get a proportionate percentage increase. It varies depending upon the situation. That's how a flexible budget is prepared. Now, let's get into the difference between a fixed as well as a flexible budget. Now, it will be easy for us to understand the difference between fixed as well as a flexible budget. First, a fixed budget. A fixed budget is a budget which designed to remain unchanged irrespective of the change in level of activity. That is, for every 1,000 sales revenue, there will be a sales commission at 5%. Whereas for a flexible budget, it will recognize differences in semi-variable, variable and fixed cost, and that is designed to change in relation to the change in level of activities. That is, it takes all the difference for increasing in that sales revenue, it considers all these expenses and proportionate increase in the sales, expenses will also be considered here. A fixed budget is also known as rigid budget. But that is, it cannot be altered or changed. Whereas in a flexible budget, it can be changed, proportionately changed. A fixed budget operates at a one level of activity under one set of conditions. But whereas a flexible budget will operate at a different level of activities under various budgets. That is, a budget can sales, if a sales increases to 2,000 rupees or if sales increases to 3,000 or 4,000 rupees, it will vary according to it. variance analysis, fourth point, variance analysis is does not give the useful information in fixed budget. That is, variance means a difference between the budget as well as actual is known as variance budget. Variance analysis. That is, the difference between budget as well as actual does not give a meaningful information in the fixed budget. Whereas in flexible budget, it gives a meaningful information for the management as well as the people, shareholders, etc., who are for management for making their useful decision. If fifth point, if the budgeted sales quantity differs with the actual sales quantity, if the budgeted as well as actual quantity differs significantly, cost per unit, say fixing price, etc., will be difficult under this fixed budget. Whereas in flexible budget, it facilitates the ascertainment of cost of production, selling price, and quotation of the sales price is easy under the flexible budget. Comparison of the budgeted sales with the actual sales under fixed budget is little, does not provide meaningless. Actually, that is our sixth point. Comparison of the budgeted with the actual does not is not provide a meaningless. That is, if we prepare a sales of 5,000 and a sales commission at 5%, 50 rupees. But if the sales increase to 2,000, if you provide the sales commission at 50 rupees, it will not be useful. Under the flexible budget, it provides a meaningful information. Thanks for Aryan sir for giving me this opportunity.
Appa. Very good, Panna. Very good.